So, where are you off to tonight?
And I don't know a lot about what's about to happen. Which is okay. It's like taking songwriters out to shoot them in the woods. Whee! Deer. Oh, Canada.
Hounds are brooding in my bones, and I am a good dog running halfway home. Hear the lonely promenade. All hands on a grain of sand. How smallest things are the high demand. I can only serenade and await my turn to burn or fade.
My family was not particularly musical, so I didn't really have that traditional scene growing up. But, I mean, kitchen parties are sort of universal, I think, though, aren't they? Maybe with fewer accordions than we would have at home. Yeah, no, it's a real thing for sure. I mean, it's the pub or it's the kitchen, right?
Hello, it's me, the mistress. Is there anybody home? 'Cause the last place I should be is sitting here alone. All I ask for is forgiveness. If you've got some, give it here. You don't act much like you need it. You don't look much like you care. Will you need me in the summer? Will you need me in the spring? I believe my life is ending. I don't know where to begin. I've got a page in my back pocket of the seven deadly sins, and it's dragging me around among the needles and the pins. And I don't need to take a breather. I'm on the outside looking out. Yeah, I don't need to see your papers, 'cause I know what you're about. You had me by the Bible, and you had me by the belt, and you had me from the instant my love began to melt. And then you praised me for my inspiration, asked me for an explanation, followed up with hesitation, fit my primal expectation. I don't care, but I don't mind. You can call me anytime. You can holler through the fortress and kick me out of line. I don't expect it from the grief that gathers in my head. I like suspended disbelief. I like to spend the day in bed. I like to spend the nights in heaven hanging with the dead, with Judas and his women and the voices in my head. I've got my eyes up on the mirror, got my hands up in the air. I confess to my distress. Yes, I get crazier each year, and I'd change it if I could. I like to say that I would, but there's a war between the parts of me, the evil and the good. And you try and stop me, but I'm on fire, although it doesn't look that way. You know, I used to be a liar, and then the living set me straight. And I don't come with no disclaimer, I'm like everybody else. We keep our demons on the burner and our morals on the shelf. Oh, nobody asks for my opinion just when you don't want to hear it. I swear I'm only human, wishing I could disappear. And you must think it's an illusion that I like to live in fear of a probable solution. Why the devil put me here? And now no judgment call will kill me. Just just makes me close my eyes, and I sink into the slumber, to the prison of my mind, where I'd love to introduce you if you found a way inside. You could sell me retribution and totally demystify until I wonder how I got here, till I don't know who to be. Is it better to be grounded? Is it better to be free? Am I better off without you? Am I happier alone? Hello, it's me, the mistress. Could you please pick up the phone?